Hello, hello. I think that we have got this working now. It's going okay. Though I don't see the little broadcast thing in the bottom, so let me double check. Make sure everything is kosher. Everything's good in the hood. Okay, good. We are up and running. Yay! Let me turn my computer sound off. Hello, one person. Hello. Say hi if you want to in chat. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going from where we were. We're on mission 3. We had just looked at the weird cryptographer and, we just looked at the weird glitchy cryptographer, and now we're going to go into the belly of the beast and see what's going on. So let's keep going. Waiting, waiting. Okay. That's weird. Don't want to play Halo. We want to play Halo 4. Ooh, we want to play Halo 4. We want to resume the mission. Okay. So here we go. Let's hope this works this time. I'm gonna get my pillow game a little bit better while it's loading. I got a dog in my lap. Let's give him a quick... Let's make him say hello. Say hi! Hi, guys! I'm just sleeping here in my lap. In her lap while she kills Forerunners in the Covenant. Okay, so I don't quite know what we're doing. Don't quite know what's going on. Wait, what am I supposed to do? I came from there. Okay. Oh, here we go. Well,
scouts,
this looks...
fortifying the bridge below. Stay sharp.
Killed that thing. It's okay, Abelard. I'm not 100% what you're upset about right now. God damn it. Weapon is always empty. That was some potato aiming right there. Well, that was better. One day I'll be good at it. Hold X to pick a plasma rifle. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so we gotta, like, chill back for a bit. He doesn't have a weapon. Where's your weapon, yo? There it is. Alright. I love... What's that? Yeah, you want some? I didn't think you did, but... That's some potato aiming right there. Fuck that thing. Oh, that's a long fall to death. Jesus. It's not cool. It's not okay. Long fall to death. Long fall to death and destruction. Making sure I tweeted out. Did. Let's go. Oh, I don't have a needler either, so can I? I can only. Okay, so that guy is dead. That was close. That was stupid. Close. Alright, just walk into that thing and try to beat it down. Okay, checkpoint done. Let's go like that. We got this bad boy. Okay, so I got all those assholes. What? Yeah, I mean, we're getting the... Stay down. Okay, let's just hang here a second. We'll wait. Wait a little bit. Pick up a little bit of... Oh, fuck. cannot. Fuck all of that thing. Like, a crazy amount of fuck that thing.
Chief, the Covenant net's going crazy. They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
Well, that's fun. This isn't gonna be a total pain in the ass at all. There we go. Fuck that ship. I probably should have learned how to take out but did not. Shit. Run. Just run. Run away. Yeah, I knew I was gonna get out of that one. Ooh. Okay. Well, fuck that thing. I don't even wanna. Jesus. Yeah, how do you like that chick? Yeah, fuck that guy. Come on! Okay, let's hop out of that fucking thing. Fuck that dude. Okay.
We're about to have our hands full. The elites Yuck. Just issued a general order. They're moving all ground teams to secure the tower entrance above us.
Yes. Yes. Over here, deal with all you. Yeah, that was fun. Let's roll around. Chill here for a sec. Roll back here, actually. Wasn't there a fucking rifle? Someone had a goddamn rifle over here. Yeah.
Keep moving towards the terminus, Chief.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. Keep moving.
The Sentinels are trying to keep the Covenant out.
Oh, fuck the hunters. God damn it. Seriously, fuck the hunters. Like, what even is going on? Fuck. So bad at those.
planet's core, then that terminus is all that's between us and home. What are you waiting for? Sentinels are trying to keep the Covenant out.
Shit. That's a major problem. Fuck that shit.
A lot of Covenant activity around the Terminus's location.
Shit.
We should probably get there before it gets any more popular.
I keep falling off this fucking thing. It's where's the Needler? I just saw a pickup Needler. Plasma. Where's, oh, there it is. Fuck you, buddy. Okay, it's gotta be that door, right? Like, why isn't... what am I missing? That's not what I want. Holy shit, where do I go? Was that not the way I was supposed to go? We came up that way. Is there enemies over here? Okay, so we came up that way. Run, 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 run. I'm lost. Lost, little lamb. Sit. Sit. Am I missing something? No. All right, kids, I'm looking it up. I don't know what I did wrong. Bum bum. Bum bum. Yeah, it says enter the next door. Why won't you let me through the door? Oh no. I mean, what did I do? There's one dead hunter. What happened? Did it not give me two hunters? Or did, like... Alright, let's see if I save and quit. That's annoying. That's super annoying. Did it just dump out of the game again? If it did, we'll just play some Destiny. Resume. If it did, we'll just play some Destiny. Yeah, that's upsetting. I think it didn't pop to Hunters, maybe? And it wouldn't let me through because it only had the one dead Hunter, but I don't... It didn't give me two, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do. We'll see. Okay, so... We gotta kill the Hunters again, which is fine. We know how to do it. I'm just gonna strong arm you. And strong arm you. Okay, so I strong armed both of them.
Sentinels are trying to keep the Covenant out.
Oh, fuck. Okay, Cortana.
Between us and home. What are you waiting for?
I get
for?
It. How about you let me do this? How I'm gonna do it. Ooh, there we go. So this is just a waiting game with Hunters. Cheap way to do this. Come over here. Hi, Abelard. Yeah. Stop, Big. My weapon is always empty. What is with it? Oh, Okay, we got the Needler. We're gonna go over here. Empty weapon again. Empty weapon again. That's gonna work nicely.
While you were busy, I managed that was to clear so up another weird. Transmission from Infinity.
Sounded like he said artifact.
So weird.
Related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Where's the terminus?
The map placed it at the top of the tower.
There we go. When I have a ponytail, sometimes these things like dig into like where the heavy part like of it is, and that's not comfy. That's uncomfy. All right, let's do this. I got a bad feeling about this. Not what we want. Oh, there's what we want. Hello. Okay. Woo! Cutscene. Go get him, Chief. Cool. This is cool.
According to the cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
That's the kicker. It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
Cortana.
What?
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Fuck is going
Where?
On?
This can't be right.
Set a waypoint out of the tower. Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief, go!
Alright, well that was a bust. That was a bust. It's pouring outside, like fucking super loud. I can hear it. It's crazy. We need rain, though. I think everybody needs rain, right? Like, the world needs rain. At least we do here in the West.
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
What the fuck is that? Hold X to insert Cortana.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
All right, let's do this. Let's do it.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
You are a total pain in the ass, Cortana.
Contacts!
Okay. Okay. Just a taste.
Those weren't the same things we saw in the terminals.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs. They're connected, all right.
Okay.
Look out!
Holy fuck!
Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he?
What the
From
fuck
From that peek under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
That was fucking horrifying.
More of them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Oh, fuck my life, really. All the fuck. Shit. I don't like being busy. Okay, that thing's cool. Stop warping all over here, like your goddamn vandal captain, Jesus. let's just keep going. Fuck that thing. Oh, I can't keep going. I have to kill that thing. Jesus.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
Okay, we're good right now. That's weird. Okay.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Okay, pylon. Okay. Oh, fuck that thing. Right in the face. And that thing too. I think I have to kill my big friend over here first. Shit, fuck balls. Shit, fuck balls. Okay. Crisis averted, everybody. Thank you. Okay, up, back up. Hop back up. Those things are fucking aggressive.
Chief, we won't be able to contact Infinity if we don't get to that pylon.
Thanks. Hard. All right. Oh, you know when you're like getting a cold? And you know you're getting a cold and you're just like... Oh, god damn it. Okay. Those are just those dog things. I mean, get rid of those fucking assholes. Now it's just you and me, dickbag. Thank Christ. Fuck that thing.
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
Alright, the Promethean weapons are fucking super badass.
That's the target. It looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Switch over to this guy.
Take
Jesus, okay, that's better. Where are you? Okay, let's go up here. Fuck you, dog. Space dog.
I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Oh my god.
Well done, Chief. One to go.
Oh wait, that's probably one on this side somewhere. Just melee that thing to fucking death is my favorite course of action.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Oh, fuck that thing. Seriously, fuck that thing. It's annoying.
Well done, Chief. One to go.
All right. One to go. Oh, it drops me back there. God damn it. Come on. Cock munchers. I fucking hate that thing. Let's run over here and destroy what I need to destroy.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon. Mistakes were made. Regrets. I have regrets. I have regrets.
Well done, Chief. One to go.
One to go.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Oh, fuck this level. Fuck it. I used to think those harpies in Destiny were like my least favorite thing in the world. Nope, it's these things. Okay, well that was badass.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
That. Let's fall back. Crouch. Alright, that was bad news. Get up the pylon.
Chief, look at this. That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Yeah. Fuck your shit.
Captain Huntingdale Miller and an unarmed survivor have declared unto dawn they're approaching the last known location.
Did he say forward unto dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down.
Holy shit. Shit just got real. Real nasty.
That's the beam control.
Just rip it apart with your bare hands, Chief. Do it.
It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. You've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like
oh
we were.
Oh, God.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Well, isn't this gonna be fun? Oh wait, no, that's where I came out of. I gotta go this way. Let's get a move on, Master Chef.
Drop pod.
Holy fuck. Shit. Run away, Chief. Okay. Jesus. Run. Ah, damn it. Taking a pause. Sorry. Bum, bum, bum. Hanging out on the pause menu. Yep, it's just chilling, hanging out. Typing in the wrong address. Boom. All right, let's. We got this time. I'm way into the melee. I am gonna murder you. Come here. Let me punch you to death. Yeah. Run, 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 run away, run away, run away, run far away. The choke is real fuck. That was bad. That was real bad. Super bad. You little shit. How about fuck you too, asshole? What even just happened to me? Holy hell. Okay. Like they know. It's like they know all I want to do is just mess up their grill. Wait, what was that fucking behind me? All right. fuck it. Oh. Fuck. Damn it. Okay, I keep making the same fucking stupid mistake over and over and over again. I love getting assassinations, they make me super happy. Oh, you just fucking, again, coming all up in my business, not letting me punch you into oblivion. And then I'm gonna come up like this. And I'm just gonna fucking murder you. Come here. I'm gonna punch you out of existence. Why are those things such bullet sponges, is what I want to know. God, I hate those things. Jesus. Okay, so we got that. Question is, where do we go now? Everything's dead over here. Wait, that's where we came from, and then we were like, oh. Here's this bullshit. Alright, let's just get up in your business and fuck you up! Okay, that thing needs to fuck right off. my god! Fuck off! I knew that was coming. God damn it. Okay, so it just said loading, so hopefully. Are you fucking kidding me? That guy likes to get right up in my business, and I like to fuck him up. Okay. We got this. We can do this. Oh, fuck. We're gonna shut up. Couch. Scattershot is what I want, right? No, okay. Okay, so we got this. We're just gonna go up here like this. Where are you? Oh, well, that worked. hate these things. Like, run back here. All that, we're just running past it. Where'd you go, butthole? Run past those fucking flying things, I'm just doing it, cause like, holy fucking butthole, those things are terrible. Crouch a second. Good crouch. There we go. I pulled a checkpoint because I do not. Nope. Okay, so I'm gonna call the stream here for right now. I will be back later when I am less frustrated with this part of the game. Holy crap. I mean, I got how to kill everybody over here now. I just don't want to do it again. So, I will call the stream here and I will see you guys later tonight, probably like 8, 8:30, maybe 9, let's just say 9. I'll see you guys around 9 o'clock, so.